Inter Milan boss Roberto Mancini provided some comic relief as he was pelted by Kuzmanovic, his own player.